The Agoris believe that their internal purity protects them while they are practicing these forbidden things. They say they are trained to see through the illusion of taboo and therefore cannot be corrupted by it. By being unholy, they reach holiness. For these hardcore tantrics, that is the only way to God.